Yeah, no, for real though, dude. That people
are gonna fucking come when they watch that. Okay, they're gonna love it. They're gonna go crazy. They're gonna go crazy when they see that.
It's gonna be really big.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's so, yeah.
Massive. It's gonna be mental when they see how massive it is.
Yeah.
Good one, guys.
It's gonna be colossal and
crazy. Oh my god.
All right.
Wow. You ruined it.
You fucking asshole.
Oh. I don't even know what it is.
Dude, I said, I go.
Shut up.
I literally, what did I say? I said, I'm not a clown, and I heard Tom audibly wheeze. Like, he was like,
dude, I couldn't handle it.
I didn't know, I actually don't know what this. Nick didn't tell me, but you laid
dude,
it on that
I'm just
shit.
Reading your chat, but, and the last few
massive is mental.
Don't worry, the delay is so shit, they won't realize the bit after like 5 minutes from
now. They figured it out. They're realizing.
If anyone wanted to say colossal is crazy, they would have just said it. But instead, everyone specifically did not say those words, and said every other word.
You kind of flamencoed. He's usually the guy who does that. Augie will make like a slightly racist meme, and then he'll just be like, oh, yes, the
Jewish
people.
We should kill them. And I'm like, no, flamenco. You weren't supposed to spell the fucking joke. It was there's subtle humor for a reason. All right, stop.
It was subtle until you made it unsubtle by reacting.
Well, Lex, you were supposed to walk up to the door, not kick it down and eat it.
I didn't kick it down. You kicked it down when you screamed, ah, pull back,
the fuck just good happened? One,
dude. Yeah, that's when you kicked it down.
Exactly.
Someone in my chat's like, Tommy C, no way. I mean, your chat. Yeah.
And how can I be subtle about something I don't even know about?
Shut up.
God. Well, Lex, you're in the video.
I've recorded like
nobody
five
cares
lines
about that
for you
segment.
At like random fucking points in time. So
Bulblax is in the video. Augie's in the video. Biggie's
oh,
in the video,
I'm in that video, all right. You know how I know that? I had to spend 30 fucking minutes recording one line because I cannot say fellow Venezuelan. Holy shit, those are the two hardest words to string together. Literally took me 30 minutes. Fellow Venezuelan. I don't even know if I said it right.
Oh, yeah. How can you not say fellow Venezuelan?
I can't say
even
that.
Smaggle, okay. Even Smaggle can say it, and he has a speech impediment.
Right.
Smaggle can't even like roll it. Smaggle can't even pronounce the letter R, and he could say it instantly. It's like,
yeah,
just like that.
Yeah, Augie.
Jesus Christ, you suck.